Hey everyone, here I am today in the beautiful world of Minecraft, and today I'm going to be building my desk lamp, which I'm going to turn on right now. Bam. So, we're going to start out with the base of the lamp, which is very white, and I'm going to make that out of white concrete, because it's just so perfectly white. It's doesn't have as many in like not and not not a lot of imperfections, let's say, like dirt has all the minerals and stuff in it, and I'm not saying dirt is bad. Dirt is great. In fact, it's my favorite block. Now, what is my favorite block? I don't know. So yeah, this is just the base of my lamp, which I'm currently using. So thank you, Mr. Lamp. I'm paying tribute to you. And actually, my lamp, it's a little yellowed out. So what can we? You know what? I'm just gonna search yellow. Any of these fit very well? No. It's a really light yellow. Okay. I need to look for something that's a little bit yellow. Just to put around. Yellow concrete powder works. Okay, so now we're gonna build the lamps, like, the thing that holds up the light of the lamp. Don't know what it's called. I'm just gonna call it light of lamp thingy, cause I can. So it goes up a little bit, then it starts to go forward, seeming as it's a lamp, a desk lamp, so it can like shine on papers and stuff. So I already have everything in my inventory that I need. So I'm gonna make the switch. By the way, this is not going to be redstone powered. I'm terrible at redstone. Oh, that's a button. Last time I tried, I was like basic stuff, like turning on a redstone lamp with a redstone stream with a level at the end. It's pretty terrible. Oh, I almost forgot. It's a bit yellowed out, like around this area. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of yellow concrete powder around it. It's a bit bright, but it's better than nothing. Fly, get off the lamp. Get off the lamp. Okay. It's a fly that keeps flying into my lamp and shocking itself. I told it to get off, but it just refused. I even turned it off and on. Wait, this falls, right? Yeah. Okay. I didn't know it broke when it fell. You learn something new every day. Okay, we're gonna make the top of this out of white concrete too. There we go, that's pretty even. That is even. Even. I should make a... I'm not gonna say it because it would spoil a possible future video, but if you want that possible future video to come, leave a like so I know you want it to come. It's just gonna be a mystery what it is. So, yes, an obvious score. No, this is not good. I need to... Bad. This is bad. Sometimes I'm just so noob. Okay. There we go. That's my lamp. Okay. I'm sorry, lamp. I'm sorry I couldn't capture your beauty on the first try, but please, give me a second chance, lamp. Why am I, like, praying to my lamp? Okay, so, on my lamp, there's, like, a little area. Plants, I assume, is where they like keep the power in it or something. I don't know. Ask a technician. So this is gonna be that area. And it's just weird. I don't know what it's for. And yeah, that's the gist of it. So let's put these under here, because not many lamps are perfectly flat. Maybe those high-tech lamps that the rich people have. Always get buying the fancy lamps. It's actually a lie. They don't buy big houses or giant swimming pools or great cars. They buy big lamps. Big, great, beautiful lamps. I'm sorry. It's probably a big shock. Really. But yes. It's true. By the way, that's not true. I lied. I'm evil. Okay, so this is gonna be the glass that that has the light inside it. And that's bad. Okay. I'm actually gonna build the light first. Because it seems like the easiest thing to build. So yeah, I'm making the light out of glowstone. As you can see right here. And I'm going to continue that through the rest of my lamp. And the reason I made it at a diagonal angle is because my lamp isn't facing straight down. And because most lamps don't do that unless you're like focused on one paper. One man, one paper. Who will win? What? Weird. Okay, so yes. Wait, now I'm covering over the light, because, you know, light's usually in glass. And this is gonna be, is covered over all by the lamp. You can only see it on the underside, really. So let's cover all this over. Yep. Perfect. It's perfect. Have I pleased you, lamp god? Yes, Evan, you have pleased me. Yay, I pleased you. Just kidding. No! At least that would be what would happen if the lamp gods existed. Okay. This is my lamp. Actually, no. Let me kind of slim this down, because it's a bit too boxy. I didn't really look at it much. There we go. Perfect. Let's see what this looks like during the night time. Set 1500. Nope, it's 15,000. I'm dumb. time set 15,000. And yeah, it's a walking lamp. Just as I was aiming for. And yeah, that was me building a lamp. If you enjoyed me building a lamp, drop a like and hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you next time. Bye!